Alrighty then. I can hear the train. I can hear the Canadian National. They've got to load with those log cars. You could hear it forever before it finally gets here. Hearing it forever sound like it was going to come into view any second. It's been almost 3 minutes. All right, now it is. The only load of log cars this year. Oh, I'm missing it. Here we go. Well, okay, I guess this ends today's chase. I went as far as Diorite, but it must have been Diorite because they tied down in Humboldt last week. So I got things I got to do. I got to get down to Lance. So thanks for joining me. Thanks to my new and old subscribers. And wow, today was a fun day. I almost didn't come in. I thought, oh, it's just going to be the same area, but there's always different things happening, so it's always worth it. It's always worth coming in. Well, okay, thanks everyone, and I'll see you trackside, possibly downstate. Welcome to Nestoria. I hear the engine's working. Any second now they'll be coming around that curve. We are in beautiful downtown Nestoria, right across from the old depot, where there once was a little restaurant. All right, here we go. Here we go. To get video here. They've got a test car on there. I gotta pay attention to that. Okay, let's get some video. Be saying goodbye to Nestoria and heading to the Spurr River. There is where the depot was, right across from us. All right, let's get going. Good afternoon. Welcome to Spurr. We are on the Spurr River. And the train will come into sight very soon now. I have been following it since it came to town this morning. I've got a few more stops. I'm going to follow it. I usually get it from downriver a little ways and try to get the whole track, but I just thought I'd do something different this time. A couple of turtles right there. I don't know if you can see them. Alrighty. Let's see what we can do here. Interesting, that test car, eh? Inspection. Beautiful, beautiful. Gosh. Beautiful. Oh my. Other part of the Spur River, it goes over to the Ohio mine. Now we have to scoot on down to the Peshekee. I'll meet you down there. Good afternoon from the Peshekee. Alrighty, one more stop. I'll meet you in Diorite. See you trackside.